usually got Tessie and Kimble, and they're just gonna walk up to the dike there. There's four dogs right up there. And she's gonna make a plan to give space, and if the dog is barking, she's gonna walk the opposite direction, but. They've just given themselves space there to be reasonably close to those dogs who are right there, but not so close that Kimble's reacting and just getting used to being in a reasonable environment.